Welcome back to Elden Ring. Last time I definitely killed a boss in the one place legitly, and that's basically it. I've been having a terrible time. Today I'm going to be going around getting some skidoo tree blessings, and I'm gonna go here. No idea what this place is. It looks absolutely horrible, but I'm gonna go there. I'll go there, or I can somehow get over here. Alright, let's do this, dear sir. Let's do this. Never mind.
Phew.
Yeah, okay, never mind. He can one-shot me just with air. Thought I'd give it a shot, honestly. Alright, still not ready for you. Man, you whoop my butt every time. Alright, let's go. Goodbye, losers. One of the ones that have red faces. Just move. Why can I summon? I have no idea what's in here. Fumers and a gold. Oh, it's like a baby Erdtree. Yeah, it's like a baby Erdtree. Heal from afar. Nice. So I got a range shield. Oh wait, am I? I don't think I wanted to come here, but now I'm here. That's absolutely hilarious. Problem is I don't know where here is, but whatever, we'll make the best of it. So now I want to figure out what you are. didn't expect fog. Yeah, no, From Software games love their poison areas. I know for a fact that's poison because it's green. Oh wow, that place looks absolutely ruined. I want to go to it. There's a great... Oh. I almost died like 5 times right there. Damn it, there's something. Gotta move, gotta move, gotta move. Too many enemies, too many birds. Just gotta move. I don't know where I'm going right now. I'm just running. Oh, there's a grace. Roa. Big. Roha base? Rahu? Ra? Ra base. Well, at least I get a moment to breathe. Now, the question is, where am I? I don't know. I don't have a map for this area. I don't know where I am. The funny thing is, I wanted to be here. Now I'm here. Which... I don't know. Problem is, I kind of need this. So, I'm gonna mark. Oh, wait. Right. Yeah, I can't get to you. I'm gonna mark the map. Give me a second. What is this? It looks like it's just... Okay. I'll move. I'll come back for you guys later. I need the map. But yeah, I have no idea where I am. I'm gonna get the map. Because the other location I want to go to, this place, I can't get to from the height I'm at. So... We're gonna... deal with the hand I've been dealt. I hate the hand I've been dealt. Move. Hey buddy, how you doing? Booyah! know he could breathe fire. Getting on my nerves, man. Goodbye. Nope. Come on. There we go. Smithing Stone 7. Okay, so you kinda are worth fighting if I wanna grind those. Alright. Part of me was thinking, what am I doing again? Oh, right, yeah, I have no map of this location. Smithing Stone 8 times 4. Well, can't complain about 8s anymore for a while. There's a jump. Not what I want, though. I want the map. We got stuff. Wait. Where are you? South required. Race ahead. Oh, actually, that sounds like a great thing right there. Huzzah! Alright. Yeah, I definitely can't level up. Now the question is, where do I want to go from here? There's that little town that I'm next to, well, ruined town, whatever you want to call it. I can go there, like, we're here. Or... I don't know. Maybe something good's in here? Maybe. Yeah, we'll go. Wait, am I able to reach the... Oh, okay, it's right there. I was about to say, what, can I even... Yes, I can. But yeah, well, we're gonna do this. Now, why do you give me a chance to use my dude? No. Behave. I want to get up there, whatever that is. Oh! My bad, I didn't notice the big guy. Alright, what's up here first? Can't get up there this way. Alright, there's actually nothing here. Let's get over here. What kind of rocks are you throwing at me? You deal so much damage. I love that slash, the jump slash, one button. Just that two-hitter. Love it. Nope. There we go. I'm on top of the roof. There actually is something up here. I think stone three. I'll take it. I know the game's like, you can summon. I don't need to at the moment. Still nothing. I'm trying to get in there. Or even up there. Oh, this is going okay at the moment. Wait. I think I have a way in. Yeah, I see it. Okay. Give me my FP back. Give me. Thank you. Beast blood. You're the special one. A couple decent items. So far we're doing this entire area without a summon. Again, there's no reason to summon. This isn't that bad. Alright, we're getting over there slowly. Buddy, how you doing? Give me my FP. There we go. One second. I am really liking this weapon. Ooh, a fragment. Excellent. This is 100% worth doing then. Top that, it's not that hard. Yep, already got it. Now the question is, what are you? Wait. You know what? An omen knife. That's why I thought I could stagger it. Oh, instead it's one of those stupid knights that I absolutely hate. But I actually did a decent amount of damage to him. Okay, okay. God damn it, gotta redo everything again. Alright, I killed all you guys before. I'm not gonna do it again. Nope, not interested. Not interested. Man, I need your help with one of my least favorite types of enemies in this expansion at the moment. Jesus! The man literally just goes to you. Round three, absolutely hate you, still not unchanged. Die. Give that a little try. Thank you.
God damn it!
I had him that time. They never stop attacking, and every attack does big AoE damage on the ground, so you cannot stand where he's aiming. And then if you start getting hit by that one combo, it's just done. Then he has you. Hello, 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 how y'all doing? Alright, at least the run back's not too bad. It's like 2 seconds. Hey, 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 hey. That actually might help. The golden vow. I keep forgetting I have that. Wait, why are you looking at me? He's the one attacking you, not me. There we go. Horned Warrior Helm and Somber Smithing Stone 7. I'm gonna keep you summoned in case they do a move and put two of them. Well, I see a guy rolling. He's about to die, probably. You, I believe in you. Two-hand sword talus, I can take a guess what that does. Talus depicting a warrior two-handing a sword. Enhances attacks to two-handed weapon. Yeah. The horned warriors were fitting figureheads for the military. Might of the tower they kept watch over. Their deft attacks slashing through any of the foe's defenses. They do. They absolutely do. So, do I want to go keep going like north up here? Do I want to go do that dungeon? This dungeon. On top of that, I'm missing only one map. Alright, let's see. Is there anything of interest up here? All I see is, trees and everything. I got a feeling there's really nothing I want here. Hell. So I'm thinking maybe I should move, or... I don't know. You know what? I want to try... Wait. There's that. Alright, let's see. Go. death. That's death. Well, YOLO. Aha, we live. You know, I could have teleported now I think about it. Alright, we're at level 7 with that. My stats are looking pretty oh wow, I'm dealing 1,000 damage now. Jeez. That's actually pretty nice. Oh, I immediately hate the looks of this. No. I'm doing my best to avoid them. Wait, what was that? Oh, I absolutely hated that noise. Oh. Go. Continue running. I don't know this place. Alright. My least favorite area of the game so far. That. Oh, I can't get up there. I have to drop down from this. Okay, is that grace? That's a grace. Touch the grace. Nope, it's not a grace. Is it a grace? We're about to learn. No. Damn. Well, oh, God, no. I guess we keep going this way. Oh wait, let me get whatever this is. Ew. Poop. I think I'm at the edge of the world. Oh, hello. No idea what this is, but I'm going. All right, they're gone. Stop, avert your gaze from me. I beg you, look away. What's wrong with you? Scorpion River Catacombs. Oh, this place has a catacombs. Okay. Death. Well, I got the grace I wanted. Alright, I'm gonna have to bring that back down. Alright, let's continue. Wait, your face. What's wrong with your face? I now know what's wrong with its face. It's not a regular imp. They're cannons. I keep hearing pitter-patter, so I keep thinking they're behind me. Wait, a sunflower head? Oh man, could you guys make the imps look any more disturbing? Shield. Alright, there's a sunflower head. What's your thing? Let me make sure. Guard counter, crits. Okay. That was the only one. Rejuvenating boluses. Oh, God. Wait. Is that? Oh no! I now understand what was happening. So everyone remember the frenzied tower, where if you look at it, you get frenzied. Yeah, that one is death. Yay. No. Okay. All right. Oh, did I just get rid of that too? I did. I replaced order healing. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna have to put it back. Goodbye. Ah, you know what? We're gonna try this, that order healing. I now know what I'm looking for. Uh-oh. Hi.
Okay. Well, that sucked. That imp immediately is like... Nope.
Okay, I'll put it on right now. I'm gonna get rid of the other one. I'm gonna get rid of Lord's Aid. I absolutely need order healing for this. There it is. Death and Blighter. Then alleviates death buildup. All right, let's give this the good old college try. By the way, goodbye. Let's go. Now, how do I do this? Be wary of death, literally. Do this. This is gonna suck. Oh man, this is gonna suck. Here. Real wall. So far, this part of the dungeon isn't too bad. I know there's a person on my right. I jumped down to my death. Oh, never mind, different room. Oh, hello. Yellow Fulgur Balloon. It looks like electricity base, so yeah. The look carefully part actually screwed me there.
I didn't want to back away and heal, because then they would have just kept peppering me. That guy, apparently his flame tickled my toes, and I was like, too much collapse. God damn it, now I gotta go through Death Room of Death again. Your fault.
You have to come to me, because I'm not coming to you. You fell for my trap. Slowly. Now the room I died in. Glovewort 5. Okay. Progress again. I'm alive. Oh. Yeah, no, that is trap. See it. ahead. You know, let's go this way first, even though it says death ahead. Nope, nope. I now understand. Possible spot ahead, therefore try edge. The problem is I have to live long enough to get there. Jump down, shield up. There's a stake of America, meaning boss. What? I absolutely hate this. Don't look at the eyes, don't look at the eyes. Not destroy it. Screw you. Damn it, you can't. Oh, hi. Yeah, I already dealt with it. Okay. Would this be giant? All the more for a whole... Oh... Oh, no... He's dealt with. Alright. Try projectile range. That's a little annoying, isn't it? Yes. Yes, it is. Alright. Got you, then we'll put some good old... we'll just put that on. Come here. Holy cow, you followed me real fast. Okay. Okay, we're good. Alright, I can upgrade another summon all the way. Now I'll have to decide which one when it gets there. Oh, man. Right here, he's blind, so let's just... If he can't see me, I'm fine. Being way too quiet, but I'm focusing right now because everything in here is literally trying to kill me. And it doesn't help, the dungeon has death. One status ailment, there is no coming back from. Now. I hear it. Dangerous idea. How many of these can I make? Alright, 5's enough. Get ready? Now. This is where I came from, isn't it? Absolutely no resources for this. This is gonna be close. Oh, hi. Hi. America, please. I am not doing this run back. When I'm done with this dungeon, I'm done. I'm not coming back. Alright. Now I got potions. Get rid of these. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Actually, where's the other armor I got? There it is. Interesting. Be wary of a weak foe. I hate to say it, he's not weak. it! I didn't dodge in time. This guy likes to run around, and he likes to almost immediately attack you as you come through the gate, which I absolutely hate. Alright, let's pop a few things. You. 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 I was not expecting that, jeez. Okay, fine, I get it. I'm not doing any of those. Let's pop some of these. There we go. Alright. Redo everything. That'll do, I don't need the others. Jesus! I keep using the wrong item. Well, I lost all my runes because of a stupid screw-up. Yay! I was only trying to save all those runes throughout the entire dungeon, and then my button placement just got screwed up majorly. Somehow I hit down an extra time, or didn't hit down enough, and I got stuck on the magic blast instead of summoning immediately. I'm like, oh boy, that's exactly what I wanted me. Good job. Okay, that time wasn't even my fault. He literally led that guy to me. Of all the things he did, he's like, I'm gonna walk right here and do one of my attacks. I'm like, I'm standing here, right here. I don't think we can Scarlet Rot this guy. He takes so much to the bloody face. Immediately knew I was dead. There was no ifs, ands, or buts about it. We'll just pop Golden Vow. No, 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 there. Yes, okay, good. Mm-hmm. second. I'm ready. Oh my god. Full health, you're fine, and the boss just does a move you haven't seen before, instantly kill, just like that. One hit away from death too. Killing him in one hit would have made sense because he was literally one hit away from death. Just messages, okay. Let's finish this up, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We got this. I wish I could pop Golden Vow on him, but nah, it's not happening. Okay. Once again, you see a new attack, and you instantly get killed. I love it when I keep seeing new attacks after I finally figure out what their stupid things are. Yeah, I'm not gonna change anything. Also, I noticed something, and I'll say it after I'm done. Want to try and get in there and do this as quick as possible because it's taken forever. What happens now? He's doing those grapples, and I dodged that last one. I did. I dodged as soon as he got to me. I went to the side and somehow teleported to his hand. I dodged it. I need to fix my spells. They are in an awful order. I hate it. Okay. Thank you. You know, I don't think that one's fair when I'm coming in. Thank you very much. Gets HP back. I just saw it. That's why this battle is lasting forever. That's why I can't inflict Scarlet Rot. Alright. I'll attempt it. I saw that. I can't make any more. Damn it. Nope, not that. That. There we go. I saw it. You. His health, he heals. Hey, 2 seconds, please. I did it! Tries that good. Oh, it's the lizard one. Okay, where's his weapon? Nope, not you. Alright, Death Knight's long haft axe. A long haft golden axe wielded by a Death Knight bears a representation of decayed golden ring. Crackles with lightning, the power of the capital's ancient dragon cult. The knight, once the personal guard of Godwin, was also the protector of the Prince of Death's cadaver surrogate. Okay, I can change these back now. You, and then the other one was... Wow, yeah, that's a decent increase for FP. Alright, we want the good old crits, yep. Also, it's a head. That one was interesting. Well, here's the thing. I'd be going for about almost, hour 20. I don't think I'm getting to that place, sadly. And I don't think I'll be continuing much longer in this episode. What am I doing? I could just teleport out of here. Come on, let me go. There we go. Nope, not one. My bad. There we go.
Oh, I am gonna be calling it.
Cause my, yeah, my day is basically coming to an end, sadly, and I got work tomorrow. Beginning of the week, baby! Woohoo! So excited.
Greeting, are you here for spirit?
Are you here for spirit tuning? I need a 9 for my boy. I need a great for my boys. Me and Mesmer. Let's see. Who do I want to upgrade? I mean, I could finish her. I can do you, Yash. Or I can do the Night Maiden and the Sorceress. There you go.
Well, I took you from that matter. Lay out your arm.
Alright, here are my arms. I can upgrade my mace again. There we go. I'm gonna do it. This mace has been... Wait, actually... that's like... not that great. There we go. I officially have a plus 25 flail, not mace, my bad. Renala's twin blades, backup weapon, main weapon, and you got my dragon communion seal, which I don't think I'll be upgrading again. I'm fine at the moment. I only upgraded that twice. I don't need to. But yeah, I'm gonna be calling it here. This one's gone on long enough. Next time, just so you know, I will be... actually, I can just go immediately. I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna go in whatever that big village is. That big black dot on the map. That big place. That is right over there. Yeah... I will be doing that place next time, whatever that is. Let's hope I don't accidentally go into, like, the main enemy's location. That'd be hilarious. But yeah, until then, I'm gonna call it here, and I will see you next time. And, well, goodbye.